Well, students in Knox County Schools began at-home education today. Online resources from teachers became available to the students. High schoolers will be all online. The district will distribute learning packets for elementary and middle school students. Now, we know many of you still have questions, so to help, the district will host a virtual community meeting tomorrow afternoon that is from 3 to 4.